Ja, man, guys, yes, Marabafe too. We've got 10 games. 10! Costa de Costa, 10 games membership. Amazing, unbeaten,
Yes,
you
sir.
know. And we're always praising Sesane, you know, Otini Los Pepe, ne? And then
Yeah, Los
Sitsabona,
Pepe.
City, Berlin Wall, you know, City Hot, Workaholic,
Yeah.
is De Hond, Van Rooyen, you know, all that. We've been praising our defenders, honestly speaking, for their good work, you know. And
Yeah.
like I said, 10 games. You know, 8 wins, 2 draws, 7 clean sheets for the goalkeeper, Costa. Come on, there must be something positive that our goalkeeper is also doing. So I thought, let's discuss him because out of 10 games, he only considered only 3 goals, remember, 7 clean sheets in total for Sipochane. And he does not just play as a goalkeeper, Nje. There's a lot of work that he does into the game, eh?
Yeah, definitely membership, definitely. So, I think it's been great. I think it's been outstanding for for us. As you have mentioned, we have had him. We have been praising everyone else on the field of play. We have been dissecting everyone also. We haven't dissected his game,
That's
to
true.
go into detail as to what he gives the team. There has been games whereby he has been a spectator, but let's be honest, in those games when he's called upon, because in a 90-minute game, there's no way that the opposition won't have a shot on target, even if it's one, and how does he react? He shows that he is alive,
Hey, Polokwane
he is
sits being
with
a nayo God.
the Zero.
Zero, member. Fulqualisiti.
Zero.
Ngikhumbula
Yo.
kahle. Yeah, but continue, member.
Yeah, member. But I think he's been great. And also he's going to show his prowess as a good goalkeeper come Saturday again. You will see when we are pressed up high. See what he does, how to get us out of the defensive positions. He's got those lobbing balls, over the pressing unit of the opposition, which I like, because he delicately does those. That's why then, remember, you would like to be comfortable with the players that are going to receive that ball. People who can take the ball down, people who can be able to use that ball going forward. So I just hope Puguti, anyone who gets that ball is will be able to to progress us forward. But otherwise he's been a great member. He's
Yeah.
been wonderful for us.
Yeah, I remember. Very instrumental. And I think not just for the build up and that composure from him, but also when you play Stellenbosch, there's that possibility of them trying to play behind us, you know, trying to play behind, get those runners, Sabo, Titus. We will see him getting out to make those, you know, those interceptions. So he's also a good reader of the game for me, you know, in that regard. So
Of
I
course.
like him, member, and I think he deserves his flowers. And I think Eshman, I hope he gets another clean sheet. And if it comes that he must save a penalty, you never know. Can he please do it? We know that he,
Yeah.
you know, he's the Sipochane,
He's
and
capable.
yeah, he is capable. So yeah, man, well done to him. So far, so good. He's been amazing. And I saw that he loved the club when you remember the day when he played for when we played the derby. And then the day before that, his mom passed away, imagine. And he decided to still play. When we won 3-2, I still remember. So that just shows that his, you know, he's the best there and he loves the club. And if you can remember, Costa, Pela Pela, remember, Usipochane was what choice in Chipa? Third choice, second choice, third choice. Uchipa United.
That's their choice.
Hey,
It
because they still
was
had
their choice.
Aboka, was it Kazapua, ne?
Yeah, they still had Lois Gazapua.
Yo.
They had who is this goalkeeper? Oh, I forgot his
Yeah,
name, member,
but
but China was third choice then.
yeah, what I'm trying to emphasize is that, you know, life can happen. Life happens, member. If you believe and you keep pushing, now he's the number one of Orlando Pirates. That's crazy. He's won trophies with the club. Well done to him.